Want customers to start chatting with you on Messenger? Then welcome to Respond.io. In this video, you'll learn how to create Messenger links for customers to chat with you. A Messenger link is a direct URL that allows users to launch a chat window with your business. These links can be embedded anywhere, making it easy for your customers to reach out to you. You can also add referral parameters to track data such as clicks and sources. Now that you know its benefits, here's how to manually create a Messenger link. To create a Messenger link manually, simply add your Facebook page username to the end of the m.me link. And you're done. Now you can paste your Messenger link anywhere to connect with your customers. If you're looking for extra features like QR codes for your Messenger links or the ability to add referral parameters, use a business messaging platform like Respond.io. On the Respond.io platform, select Settings and click Growth Widgets. Then add a new widget, select QR code, and click on Create Widget. Here, select Facebook Messenger as your QR code type. Then select the connected Facebook Messenger account you want to create a link for. Optionally, you can enter a reference to set a referral parameter here. And that's it. Copy the generated link or download the QR code and use it anywhere your customers can reach you. To learn more about Facebook Messenger for Business, check out our ultimate guide in the link below. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to Respond.io for all things business messaging.